gently to the water.
Well, greetings, family. It is an honor to be able to share a Kingdom Nugget with you today. I'm Minister Stephanie, and I'll be sharing from Psalms 122. It says, I was glad when they said, let's go into the house of the Lord. The house of the Lord is a building used to assemble for worship, a dwelling place that consists of interaction, communication, time, and trust. I'm 53 years old, and I have experienced a lot of things, but nothing like not being able to attend church services. The COVID-19 pandemic actually taught me a lot of things. One in particular is to not take anything for granted. I would have never thought in a million years that a pandemic would literally close the doors of the church and leave us with a different way to worship. Now that things are getting back to some type of normalcy, I understand King David. I understand how he felt. I can proudly proclaim, I am so glad to be back in the house of the Lord. I certainly miss the fellowship with other believers. I miss the in-person teaching, and I miss the overall worship experience. It was pretty much the up close and impersonal for me. Hebrews 10:25 says, let us not forsake the assembly of ourselves together. So it's so vitally important to stay connected. And when the pandemic hit, we had to come up with creative ways to assemble. Most churches use the platform of live through Facebook. Imagine that, a social media platform to get out the word of God. Thank God for his creativity and technology. It is a tool used to help us carry out the word of God and stay connected. It's truly different, but it has allowed us the opportunity to not skip a beat. Pastor Wren calls it a new way of worship. The world continues to evolve, and we, the church, have to be able to keep up. And that's my nugget for this evening, for today, rather. And I hope this word has charged you, challenged you, and most importantly, changed you. Until next time, let's continue to build the kingdom, one person at a time. Let's build.